I love the bee's knees because it's sweetened with honey instead of sugar, and it actually is the drink I make the most for friends when I'm scrounging around their kitchen looking for ingredients I can use for a cocktail. I use a honey syrup, which is really just honey that's slightly thinned out with a little bit of hot water, making it easier to pour, and 2 ounces of gin. This is the bee's knees. One of the things I love about honey cocktails is that it creates a really nice foam on the top.